What have you found?
We have him, Inquisitor. We found Samson's lair. My duties usually keep me here, but for Samson, I'll make an exception.
Samson still has that red lyrium armor.
All the more reason for me to go. I would sleep better if I knew I would be at your side. We'll depart at your leave.
This is it. The heart of Samson's command.
I don't see him anywhere. Or hear him.
Nor I. Maker, tell me he hasn't fled.
This place is already half destroyed.
Sorry, Curly. Someone tipped off Samson you were coming.
I think you're right. Still, we've dealt Samson a blow.
Hello, Inquisitor.
You know me?
It's Maddox. Samson's tranquil. Something's wrong. I'll send for the healers.
That would be a waste, Knight Captain Cullen. I drank my entire supply of Blightcap essence. It won't be long now.
Are you in pain?
I was at first. Not anymore. I destroyed the camp with fire. We all agreed it was best. Our deaths ensured Samson had time to escape.
You threw your lives away? For Samson? Why?
Samson saved me even before he needed me. He gave me purpose again. I wanted to help.
We should check the camp. Maddox may have missed something.
Let's look around.
Samson left a message. Me.
What does it say?
Drink enough lyrium and its soul reveals the truth. A chantry used us, you're fighting the wrong battle. Corypheus chose me as his general and his vessel of power. Now that's such nonsense. Does he think I'll understand? What does he know?
This must have been Maddox's room.
The fire couldn't destroy these entirely, whatever they are.
Those are Lyrium forging implements. Of remarkable design. Intact, they'd be worth a fortune.
Tranquil often designed their own tools. Dagda should be able to make sense of them. Maddox used these to make Samson's armor. She could use them to unmake it. Much of a place to live either under Samson's command.
What else do you remember about Samson? The man he used to be.
Does it matter? He used to be kind, only carries so far. Yet Maddox died to help him escape. Samson does command loyalty.
Is there anything in the camp that could help or point us to Samson?
It's hard to tell. All I see is smoke and ash. If this is Samson's idea of remaking the world, I prefer yours.
We can't leave Maddox here. He should be properly laid to rest.
I'll have someone take care of it. If even Samson did his best for Maddox, we can do no less.
I'll keep looking around.
The red lyrium deposits are being destroyed, and we've cut the red Templars down to the core. It's a pity Maddox thought his sacrifice was the only answer. But that leaves Samson with a severely curtailed army, and enchanted army he can't maintain. You did it.
We both fought to make this happen. Don't sell yourself short.
Well, I thank you, but my work's not done yet. We're getting recruits by the hour. There's more than a few ex-Templars among them. We've struck a blow and given people hope. This is a true victory.
Inquisitor, I finished it. Are you talking? Sorry. Have it anyhow.
You mean this rune?
It's not just any rune. I made it with red lyrium and what's left of poor Maddox's tools. The rune acts on the median fissures of lyrium to... It'll destroy Samson's armor. He'll be powerless.
We'll cut Corypheus off from his most powerful officer.
Maddox covered Samson's tracks thoroughly. But wherever Samson's retreated, we'll find him. Your army stands ready, Inquisitor. For Samson, for Corypheus, for whatever you command. Was there something you needed? For you, always. I would like that. Inquisitor.